What's going on?
We're unloading now, and it's kind of hard because there's a ton of stuff. And we're all really crazy because we just had a 7-hour long ride.
Yeah, it was more than 7 hours.
Whatever, it was a really long ride, and it smelled.
My people last night just would not shut up.
Just saying, shut up.
Hardly any sleep.
Come to the show. We're raking leaves for the children that are playing on this playground in the future.
My heart's been rearranged, I'll never be the same, I'm alive. The moment I let go, brought passion to my soul, I'm alive.
He wants your life. He wants all of you. We're not trying to make the gospel of anything more than what it is, and it's a reality that God wants you. He loves you. He'll give you everything you need to walk in Him. Everything you need. But He really wants all of you. He wants your thoughts. It means our thoughts have to change. If we think about people and we talk about it, stuff, that all has to change. Are you willing to give this to Jesus? Are you really willing to lay down your life? Are you willing to stand up for Him? If not, please, go ahead and have a seat. No one's going to condemn you. Okay? Go ahead and take a seat. No one's going to condemn you. You guys don't have to be looking around. All right? Just look up here, because this is just between you and the Lord. So you guys are telling me you're serious. See, Jesus, you're my friend.
Jesus, you are my friend.
Lord, with our hands lifted right now, let's keep them up, guys. We want to surrender to you, Jesus. We want to deny ourselves tonight. We want you to live. Would you guys repeat after me with your hands lifted? Jesus,
yes.
I love you.
I love you.
I want to know you.
I
want you to be real in my life. I don't want to be ashamed of you. I want people to know who you are. I want them to hear it from my mouth. I want them to see it in my life. Thank you for forgiving me. I'm sorry for all the times I do wrong to you. I want to know you. Fill me with your Spirit, God, so I can do what you want me to do. I need you, Jesus. I want to worship you. I want to sing to you. I want to be free in you. Thank you, Jesus.
The sidewalk is white. The pavement is black. The grass is green. And the dirt is brown. The sidewalk is white. The pavement is black. The grass is green. And the dirt is brown.
Morristown. Yeah. Now my mother passed away in Morristown.
Yeah. Let's move on up a little bit more. Can you get me, buddy?
You have to have your dinner bucket. That's the number one, your dinner bucket. And number two, you got to have a telephone.
A telephone. Come here, Charlie Brown. Come on in there, Charlie Brown. Where you at, Charlie? See, what
that phone is, for emergency, if I need an ambulance, a doctor, or something like that, we call outside, he'll be right here waiting on you, see. The, yeah, like that.
Yes, sir. Okay.
The church, it's pretty good. It's kind of cold, though. Pretty cool, I guess. Not really, no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Austin Bourne.
All right. Grade?
Seventh.
Seventh.
Did you really check that?
It was me and David.
Yeah.
It's really cool. It's nice.
I mean, you know, if we could like explore over here and get in all sorts of trouble, yeah. That'd be cool.
It got really cool.
Down here.
Cool, the stream is awesome. House.
I love the stream.
So, they're cool.
They're
old. I know.
So yes. What's the point of this
cool.
Video?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going.
They all look happy.
He's a powerful speaker. I saw you guys jump. That was incredible. Man, you're born for this. They all look happy. What else? Keep going. He's a powerful speaker. I saw you guys jump. That was incredible. Man, you're born for this. They all look happy. What else? Keep going.
Jab thorns into his head. That hurts a lot.
And the way that they put you up on the cross, you hang to death. You're suffocated. And to breathe, you have to pull yourself up. He was on the cross for about 6 hours. That's the equivalent of doing 2,000 pull-ups.
He's going to read it again. Let's really ask God to help us. This is Colossians 3, 1 through 3. God's going to really help us to kind of get this sunk into our hearts. Read it again, then.
If then you are raised with Christ, seek those things which are above, where Christ is, sitting at the right hand of God. Set your mind on things above, not on things on the earth. For you died, and your life is hidden with Christ in God.
Awesome. Good job. Good job, Jacob. Give him a hand. Give him a hand.
How do you guys believe that God can use Mark to change the world? Look at this. Look around you. You don't just want it to be another time like at camps. You want it to be real. Talk to him. Turn to him. Maybe you need to apologize to someone. Maybe you need to encourage someone. We are the body of Christ, you guys. Turn to one another. Don't leave anyone out. If you see someone on the outside, find them. Tell them you love them. Tell one another you love one another.
It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you.